Welcome back to GTA San Andreas, and we left off, we are trying to finish this mission. Look at that police car, Jesus. They're crazy. So yeah, we failed this mission like twice. I can't wait to finish it. What is this, fucking airplane cemetery? Back to the hideout. Where is the hideout? What? This close? Nope, 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 nope. What? Only 1,000? That what? Give me at least 5, dude. Only $1,000, and now I have to go all the way back to Reno. All the way back without any car, without anything. Come on, give me a car, give me something. Oh, convenient. I don't know what happened here, but I'll be taking this. Thank you very much. And I'm gonna skip it right there. I'm gonna skip it right there, right now. Okay, what's next, Torino?
It's amazing.
What's up now, Torino?
This history, it's all lies. It says Hitler killed
himself, verdant and then we killed
Japan. And people believe this shit, Jesus. Well, if it makes them sleep better at night, I guess.
Hey,
man, what did you want?
What's the truth,
did you
huh?
Free my brother?
No, not now.
What's the
and
truth, then?
Newsflash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you real fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, after what you've done for me, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy, little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you, Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You'd like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals, believe me. The whole country went to shit. You know, we tried hard to put a lid on it, but that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead, he gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on, beat it.
Buy it? Okay. Sure. Abandoned airstrip. Sure, dude. Because we have so much money, we can buy anything now. Anything. You can buy anything, dude. 140k. Dude, we are the richest ghetto man alive. Can I say that? I think that's racist. It's just a joke. I don't mean it. Like, I really don't wanna hurt anybody, you know. I really don't wanna hurt anybody. It's just a joke. I really don't mind. Where are you from? If you can, you know. If you can act as a human being, you know. I don't mind. If you give respect, I give respect back. That's easy with me, you know? Nothing much, nothing else. Okay, so we are buying this shit, huh? How much is this shit, hmm? We offer $1, yeah? Oops. Hello? 80,000?
Yo, CJ. It's like, Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude. The garage is coming along nicely, man.
That's great.
But I rang about something else.
Yeah?
There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Oh.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
Oh, that's cool. 80,000! Yeah, we have money, sure. Oh, 1,000. Oh, this is a nice place. Can't change my clothes, can't change anything. So, what now? What now? I bought it. Can you call me or something? There's something up there, but I don't know what it is. Oh, we can save cars here. Nice. Should I save it once more? Okay, let's save it once more. One more time. Maybe he's asleep, you know. He's asleep. What? Still nothing. Dude, call me. Do something. Ooh, this is a big garage. Call me. Say something. What do I do? I guess I'm gonna skip it until he calls me, I guess. I don't know, I don't wanna waste time. Yeah, let's skip it. Oh my god, I was running around.
Carl, so what do you think of our new base of operations?
I just had to go into the red.
Maybe a tennis court and a pool will help motivate me better.
Very nice call, very cute. So listen, now, you're gonna have to learn how to fly.
Oh.
No, I ain't.
Yes, actually you are. I set out a series of tests for you. You can access them on that TV. You're gonna have to prove to me that you can fly if you're gonna continue working towards your brother's freedom.
Shit, whatever, man.
Very nice.
Okay, so we're gonna learn to fly just like in driving school, but this time I'm gonna actually record it because it's a mission. Okay, sure. Let's do this. Press hold. Yeah. First Corona. This is awesome, dude. With the music and all, we are flying. We are actually flying. Yeah, that's good enough, right? Land the plane. Sure, let's land it. And we landed, slowly but surely. Shit. Yeah, good enough. Helicopter takeoff. Sure. This is a nice chopper.
Nightmare's about to go off. More music coming at
Oh shit! Oh, whoa, 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 that's... $180, not $300 and $360. Okay, land helicopter, sure. Caps lock to auto level off. Okay. Okay. Destroy targets. Oh wow. Okay, and destroy it what? The shoot? Oh. Moving cars? That's gonna be hard. Why don't you turn? Turn, turn, turn. Come on, that was almost, almost. Come on. Fuck me. There we go. What? Come on. Okay, let's do this again. I should have stopped. Should have stopped at the main area. The... I did not get the first one, really. Oh my god. There we go. There we go. Here we go, easy. See, I'm a good driver or flyer, pilot, I mean. Come on, extra points. There we go, good enough. Loop the loop. Isn't it loop the loop? Loop the loop. Holy shit, I can see. Good enough. Barrel roll. Oh no 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 no. Barrel roll. Come on, second one. Shit. I failed again. Keep the plane level at the head for the first corona, yeah. As soon as you hit the corona, hold A to do a barrel roll. Thanks, yeah. There you go. Corona. I did not hit the There we go, golden one. Parachute onto target. Okay. Whee! This is awesome. Just like in Blood of Gate Tony. This is cool. Yeah, I'm like Superman, dude. Open the parachute now. We got this. Come on, bullseye. Bullseye. Come on. Bullseye. Bullseye. Well, we did it, mission passed. We can fly now. Let's save it. Do the mission. Yeah?
Hello?
Carl, it's Woozy.
Hey Woozy man, what you been up to?
Come along and see for yourself. I got a little business proposition for you. Come over and see the setup, my friend.
Okay, for sure. I like that.
Like it? You're gonna love it. It's the Four Dragons Casino in Las Venturas. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Las Venturas? Okay, but first we have to do this. Noi. Noi. No. I don't know.
Get you again, Carl! You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 in that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA, 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody, watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
No, not really. Nobody's watching. Anybody watching nobody? What? 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 Ready to go. What is that thing?
Hey Carl, you gotta stay nice and low on your approach or you'll pop up on the radar. Here's the canyon in cover.
You sure this thing is safe? I can see daylight through the floor.
Yeah, that thing looks like an enthusiast. The US Air Force is less likely to shoot you down.
Cool. What's the problem then?
I said less likely. There isn't many amphetamines as these guys, dude. You'd be lucky enough to shoot anything to move.
Oh,
hey, just stay low and you'll be fine.
Visibility. I'm trying, dude. It's not that easy. Oh no. Something's coming. Oh, missed me, bitch. I mean, I just dodged a fucking rocket, dude. What you want? I'm on a timer. I have to stay low. You're kidding me, right? I'm gonna crash so hard, dude. I have to stay low. Chill out, dude. We got this. Never mind, we don't got this. There are trees on the way. Okay, now what? We have to go back? What do we do? I don't wanna die here. I have a feeling I'm gonna hit a fucking tree. Chill out, dude. We got this. Get down. Am I awesome or what? Shit, get down! Don't fuck up now! I have to turn around. Turn around. Fifteen tough, fuck yeah, dude. Oh, I wanna save after that. I wanna save after that, dude. Never again. Stay under the radar. Why would I stay under the this bullshit? Let me save. I just wanna save. Thanks for the money, though. That's a lot of money and for that. But... yes. I feel so safe. I get it. Okay. Go away. Uh-oh.
What's Torino up to now? I'm feeling a little exposed here.
You got them force? They got M4s, I want M4s.
What's your take on this?
Damn! I thought them was your people.
Listen, Carl, we've got a problem. Some traitors from another department think they can help the overseas situation by financing militaristic dictators in exchange for arms contracts.
Hey, ain't that exactly what you do?
Well, kind of, but we get to pick our dictators. Degenerates that we can control. We try to stay the hell away from these guys with principles, because that just muddies the waters.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, of course, these idiots have stolen a consignment of landmines, and they plan to offload them in the Middle East and cause a little ruckus, and everybody's crazy and have a lot of problems. I mean, Carl, do you like maiming people? I'm curious.
Maiming? Some people? Shit.
Anyway, the point
what's
is...
what's maiming?
Carl, hey, we're the same. Now, yeah, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. But if you screw this up, it causes a tinderbox situation all over Latin America and the Middle East. Now, look, I spoke to the big man. You got clearance to eliminate these fuckers. How's that? Huh?
Man, kill government agents.
Kill Schmidl. Come on, don't look at it that way. Well, you think of it as pest control. It works for me. All right, come on. I can't stay here now. I'm too hip. I got to go. Okay? I'm out of here.
Okay, we got this. Whee! We are inside. Great. What? What happened? I have to pause it? Let's pick up in the next video? Bye bye, but I have no idea what the fuck happened? Huh?